That is so wonderful here on Spreaker Radio.
LPJ.
I tell you, if we all would do that, ask God to order our steps
each and every day.
Each and every day, we would be much better people. We just allow God to order our steps, put them in order, and make them for us. We would be make better decisions. We would be headed in better directions in life.
That's right.
We would find ourselves doing the right things
and more wisdom
with understanding.
That's right.
We would find ourselves with better understanding in life. I'll tell you, you heard it all here on Spreaker Radio. LPJ,
love, peace, and joy.
And
we got more to come your way. Right now, we have our daily bread. All we need to know is what it's called. So keep it locked in.
Hello, thanks for joining us for Our Daily Bread. Your host is Les Lamborn.
Did you know that God's grace is available for you today? David Roper has written today's meditation titled, All We Need to Know. In a Fernando Ortega rendition of Just As I Am, Billy Graham's voice can be heard faintly in the background. Dr. Graham is reminiscing about an illness during which he believed he was dying. As he mused on his past, he realized what a great sinner he was and how much he continues to need God's daily forgiveness. Billy Graham was putting an end to the notion that apart from God, we're okay. We can feel good about ourselves, but that confidence must come from the knowledge that we're greatly loved children of God, not that we're very good children. The first step in becoming a truly good person as a follower of Christ is to stop pretending that we're good on our own and to ask God to make us as good as we can be. We will fail many times, but He will keep growing us and changing us. God is faithful, and in His time and in His way, He'll do it. In his final years, the writer of Amazing Grace, John Newton, suffered from dementia and lamented the loss of his memory. Yet he confided, I do remember two things. I'm a great sinner, and Jesus is a great Savior. Well, when it comes to faith, those are the only things anyone needs to know. In Romans chapter 7, verses 18 through 25, Paul declares that he is a sinner in need of God's grace. And I'll read from Romans chapter 7, verses 18 through 25. For I know that in me, that is in my flesh, nothing good dwells. For to will is present with me, but how to perform what is good I do not find. For the good that I will to do, I do not do, but the evil I will not to do, that I practice. Now if I do what I will not to do, It is no longer I who do it, but sin that dwells in me. I find then a law, that evil is present with me, the one who wills to do good. For I delight in the law of God according to the inward man. But I see another law in my members, warring against the law of my mind, and bringing me into captivity to the law of sin which is in my members. O wretched man that I am, who will deliver me from this body of death? I thank God through Jesus Christ our Lord. So then, with the mind, I myself serve the law of God, but with the flesh, the law of sin. Father, forgive us for our sins. Help us to live each day in a way that would please you and bring honor to our Lord Jesus Christ. For it's in his name we pray. Amen.
Someone to turn your world.